Good morning and happy Friday. Matt Garns here with Nova Home Loans and Matt's Market Minute. Treasury prices were mostly unchanged overnight as repo markets appear to be normalizing. Overseas data was light and today's economic calendar has no releases scheduled either. However, there are a trio of Fed appearances today and investors will be looking for hints on the likelihood of the rate cuts for the remainder of this year. Looking ahead to next week, the calendar starts off on a quiet note but ramps up as the week progresses, with GDP and durable goods being the most notable. Currently, the 10-year yield is at 1.777%, up from 1.772% yesterday, and the 2-10 spread is 4 basis points, unchanged since yesterday. That's Matt's Market Minute. Make it a great Friday, and have a great weekend.